uncle. Gangsta, Wu-Tang, and more. Get your belly soundtrack in stores now.
Get the soundtrack to Belly for just $13.98 each CD, $8.98 each cassette at the Wiz. Your ticket to entertainment.
Yeah, yeah, go cop that, because it's out there. Hot 97, blazing that fucking R&B, you heard?
You heard?
You guys are so hot. How many records you gonna sell this year, Kaiser? How many records you gonna sell?
50 million.
It's a lot of records being sold,
yes,
man.
That's your man.
That's a red hot.
Now, family,
understand
man.
The lineup. Alright, Method Man in the house, Funk Flex. My man, Jam Master Jay and Run, just stepped into the place.
Yeah, down, true, no doubt.
True ghetto style hip hop, understand it.
Yeah, we just came to crash the spot just to tell New York City, you know. Congratulations to our man Method Man. Mm-hmm. Cause we know he's about to have the crazy first week. Second week. Third week.
The originators.
Fourth week. Fifth week. Sixth week. Big shout out to the whole Wu. Word up.
Man. The originators of the cover of Rolling Stones and all
That's
the
right.
big magazines.
We had to just make sure we came and congratulated him personally from the Kings. Cause we know he's all up.
No doubt.
Very important we make him feel good, warm, and supported.
Hey, yo, and I just say from the heart, man, y'all gave a lot of us, what do they call them, has-beens and has-was, a lot of jobs, man. Y'all opened up so many doors, and from the heart, man, I love y'all.
Yo.
Are you stepping on that record with us, man?
Nah.
You know what I'm saying? That was hot to us, man.
But, I mean, even before you stepped on the record, man, thanks for a lot of people had, a lot of people was keeping it fake, you know what I'm saying? Meth kept it real from the first time he opened up his mouth, you know what I'm saying? That's why Def Jam scooped him up, because the niggas off the hook.
When you did something seems come out, I want to take it back.
82.
83.
I made it in 82, it came out in 83.
No doubt.
But I was down before that.
That was a very big song.
I was on my sixth grade graduation trip on the bus going to Philly.
Right.
Everybody on the bus was singing that. And the Four Cindy's, Let Me Love You.
All
the way there and back.
I remember I went to a spot on a Friday. And this is Skate. He used to have this dance session. And he was rocking it with Love Bug's record. What's the joint that Love Bug had his first single?
At the Fever.
Exactly, man. And it's like to
go.
When it was going back to the beginning, I was losing my mind. I was like, what is that?
And Starsky still doing that. Because I ran into the brother. He's still doing it. He let you know I'm the Love Bug, Starsky.
How many albums y'all sold totally?
I don't know. Somewhere. Well, we just sold 5 million a couple weeks ago, singles. Like that.
No, that was a remix. That was. Yo,
that just let you know.
I'm going to tell you something. I was in London the same time y'all was performing someplace.
Right.
We did that joint. I was there the same day.
Bro, we going to India next week. People don't know what Run DMC is doing.
I understand.
Listen, they talk about Rollies. That we flying private jets out and cross from India to Poland to Russia. We sold 5 million just last week.
I remember.
Add that up with back in 86 when we sold 10 million. In 83 when we sold 2 million.
That's where
and we don't understand how many million we sold.
You understand?
You gotta add it up. You ain't got enough fingers.
And see, brothers like me striving for that. See, they got the torch. It's like the Olympic torch. I'm right with the torch too.
Right. But my man Meth, you keep it burning though. You keep it burning correctly.
That's why we came home. We scooped you up immediately. Came out to Shaolin, put him in my bed and drove him straight to the studio.
Hey, yo, Red Man.
And we're talking to him from church.
Red Man knows they whole show. We was at I did a show for Will Smith's birthday party. I'm standing in the crowd next to Red Man. I mean the interludes, everything where they do crowd participation. Red knew the whole thing from beginning to end.
It was Atlanta. Was that Puffy's birthday party?
Yeah. And they picked Puffy up like, he's a jolly good fellow. We dropped just like that.
A lot of banging going on. A lot of loudness.
That was a great party.
We did your birthday party.
Oh, of course.
And then you played it the next day on the radio.
Yeah, the date. It was silly. People were losing their palladium.
No question.
Come on, man.
We got better, Flex.
Things have changed.
We got better, no doubt. I know we was off the hook then. We got better. Straight up.
Boy, y'all got worldwide love, man. And I know y'all feel it because everybody, I don't care who you is in the game right now, platinum, whatever, you got to pay homage, man.
But check it out. When we said, let's make this record, when we put out this new joint right now, we had to get you out. Everybody we thought about, we sat back and thought about, and we grabbed Meth. I'm just telling you, that's real, though.
And we playing tennis up here right now, y'all. Y'all may be thinking that, but this go on. I'm telling you, this is genuine right
here.
Genuine, for real. Word up, man. For real, man. I ain't really come up here to talk about what we do, man. Straight up, man. We came up here to talk about my man Meth. You know what I'm saying? And this album coming out right now. You know what I'm saying? And we need to move on that right now. Everybody in New York need to represent. This man is off the hizzy.
Alright, my man, that's coming from Jay.
Jay, I ain't seen you in a minute, man. My party's even out, man.
Look,
everybody's aware of that.
Don't feel bad. Like I'm saying, like my man Run said, I ain't gonna be able to. I know I'm missing the hot off the hook Thanksgiving joint.
Oh, you get Thanksgiving up there.
I know I'm about to miss the hot joint, but we flying out to India. You know
what
I'm saying?
All right.
We got a big gig in India. They only want us to do one song for a whole lot of money. You know what I'm saying? And the turkey would not taste good. If we're sitting there trying to eat the turkey, trying to get to the tunnel, the crystal ain't tasting good. The turkey ain't tasting good. Because all that money India said, this just don't seem right. Wow. So we on our way out. You know, from there, we're going to go to Mexico.
Are you here Sunday? What's up, Jay?
Yeah, I'm doing Sunday. Okay. I already know, Sunday, my man. Harlem World.
All out.
Up there.
It's going to, yo, man.
Right there, in there, down there, it's up in that. Right. Yeah, no doubt.
I know. Jay walked in with Jay's man in the party flat. Right. He come in when it's hot. Oh my God.
Yeah, right. And I hear my man supposed to be doing it up there lovely.
Let's get that date straight.
Man. That's the 29th, man.
The 29th.
The 29th on a Sunday.
Where's that going to be at?
Is that the, what's that? Am I talking about the right thing? The tunnel?
No doubt.
The tunnel banger? Bring your bangers.
What? You gonna be on the 29th? Method Man, Red Man are gonna touch down on that stage.
Everybody else wear shower shoes.
When they're together.
Wear your shower shoes.
I want up to the sky. I want to see all of that, man. Meth, you got the in-store going on Monday.
Yeah, okay. Monday. Monday midnight. I'm dead serious. If you come with your PJs and females come with your lingerie, it's on like that. It's on like that. I want to see the love.
Let's play something off the album, baby. We're going to hit off the album.
Oh, we're going to hit Killing Fields. This is exclusive. Probably hear it here once and only once, but y'all getting it now. Flex Show. Word up.
Killing Fields Project style.
You
said
the explosion over that, right?
It's definitely explosion needed.
Okay, now I understand exactly.
Good news, hip-hop. The big alert has been called off. It turns out that the early reports were wrong. All wrong. Now for that clan out there that had such a tough time getting home, sorry about that. I guess the only thing we can do is play you a song.
Shoes full of dirt, kicking sand on your works. Something gotta hurt, catch a case off of Percy. Live in concert, kids coming out their shirt. Batteries included, and wicked ways. Steppy
rolling them tie highs and crying. Your guy.
Exactly. Understand that, you know what I mean? Things going on.
Killer Hill Projects. High tech street intellect, let's connect.
Hot 97, blazing it, popping on me. You know how we get down every Friday, 10 p.m. to 2 a.m. Mr. Meth.
Run and Jay up in here with my man Streetlight. Can't forget Streetlight. Shout out to Project.
I represent
for all the street cats out there.
On Street Corner MC.
Hold up.
Now.
Burn the one on the corner.
It's out Tuesday.
Yeah, man.
It's gonna happen.
Uh-huh.
You're gonna look big that week.
I'm striving for it, Flex. I'm striving for it. I'm gonna remain humble though, regardless.
Shout out to the RZA, his album comes out.
Gotta give a shout out to Inspector Deaf.
4th, right?
Yeah, the 24th, Bobby Digital album, Most Deaf. 24th.
Alright, also. What day is the Dex album?
Dex is due February.
He's gonna blast off.
Yeah, Rebel Live.
A lot of Wu-Tang blasting. Ghostface albums coming out soon. He gave me a really, really hot one. You know what I mean? Big up Ghost and RZA that was here last Friday. Stupid.
Hey, yo, the Chris Rock joint is playing right now, so if y'all ain't watching, turn it on. It's on right now. We wildin' Beninian. What's up? Westside Barracks, Midtown Barracks.
Damn. Sway's going down. Understand
Westside
it, man.
Westside Barracks, cat.
Now, on the recap. Let's see, tomorrow, Saturday, you know, we go down. Sunday, of course, the Blast Off Factor. Alright, Mace, Harlem World, Funk Flex, Big Dog Pit Bulls. Come down to the T early. This is gonna be jammed. Not rammed, but jammed. In studio series happening Monday with my man Matt.
No doubt. And don't let me get any further without. You know, I don't want to go off track or nothing like that, but I just want to give...
You want me to stop the music?
Yeah, stop the music.
All right, no.
I want to give a rest in peace shout to my man Benny Ratt and my condolences to his family. I was busy today doing the Chris Rock thing or else I would have been there. They had a funeral for him today. You know, dear to my heart, one love to him and his family. Don, what up, kid? And y'all maintain,
man.
I'd
like to give a R.I.P. to Charmaine Spearman that passed on November 1st.
Right.
Word up.
Right.
Peace and love to our family.
Alright, then let's get back to the music.
Get back to the rockers.
The hip hop and R&B, though.
Monday, the in-store. Yeah. Funkmaster Flex on the wheels of steel. Method Man.
Yeah.
We're gonna be in 4th and Broadway. Tower Records. I'm putting it on something awful in there. I'm playing strictly Wu-Tang records.
Oh,
that's
Lord.
Where it's going down.
Oh,
strictly Wu-Tang.
Smooth night.
Alright. It's gonna be dark. It's gonna be a little dark in there, alright? If you're young, bring your parents. You know what I mean? To keep control of your whole, you know what I mean? The item, if you're real, real young, don't bounce to that, because it's going to be a lot happening, and it's going to be a lot of, like, Wu-Tang records being loud.
Don't forget your PJs and your lingerie.
Exactly.
I'm not playing. Lingerie mean lingerie for y'all that don't know. Don't speak Ebonics.
And they can catch the video, because it's blasting off on MTV and BET really, really hard.
Yeah, feel that.
And the single's Judgment Day, correct?
Judgment Day.
The video is sick. Stupid.
Word up. Countdown.
Now, this Dangerous Grounds joint, they can only get that on the album, right? There's no CD single. You gotta make that clear. Alright, so we got two more joints to play. We're gonna play this Judgment Day joint. We're gonna play this joint that you made. Run DMC. Get that going on. We're gonna do a lot of blasting to really get this hot. You know what? Hit the Judgment Day joint. Let's get to where it needs to be. Be where we need to get.
Keep up with this, New York. I walk in the shadow of death. 16 men on a dead man's chest. Your hostess is Mr. H.O.T. And I guess you get splashed with the tech. Nobody go till the guard say so. You got a second to mo. You run for the jail. You go up no back off the map contact.
Funkmaster Flex exclusive.
Man, flavor on your dial.
Word up.
The number one champion sound. Is they ready?
How y'all feel out there?
Mr. Mac. Run DMC, Jim Master J. Run.
1, 2, 3. In the place to be, as it is plain to see. He is DJ Run. And we are the crush grooving, the body moving.
Alright, understand the ghetto, listen to gas. Funk Flex, baby, Hot 97 blazing it up, R&B. Method Man.
That was a first for me. Like the first time I worked with KRS-One, same here, man. It was like an experience to walk up in there and deal with these brothers.
A lot of hip hop going on.
Oh
right
yeah,
there.
Man.
A lot of traditional blasting off. A lot of turntable action, Jay. Avoid you wanting to big you up when you know you really handle those 12s very well.
Yeah. Appreciate
consistent.
That.
That's like some Charlie Chase consistentness. It's important, man. All right, big up all the cats, too, keeping the steel going, man.
So what, like, is this shout-out time, son?
Yeah, it's pretty much.
Pretty much, huh?
Yeah, because the next 12s, I'm going to get on and, you know.
Right.
I'm get some things on.
No doubt. Hey, yo, son, you want, you got some
you know, I just got my niggas in crime on some sick size 7.
There you go.
We got Raider Ruckus.
You
know, we got Lounging Low. Know what I'm saying? We got my whole Wu fam. We got the South Barracks. Know what I'm saying? Haircut Hut.
The West Barracks.
Nice.
Midtown Barracks. That's how we
Sunburns, right?